with a 3020 here, and this tractor does have the old style John Deere connections on its rear remotes. So we're going to show putting the adapter in that will change the rear remote's connection from the old style John Deere to the standard Pioneer style. That this is the old style because you've got that little metal piece in there, and then this slants in as well. Some people actually call it a cone shape. Right here you can see that the oil has been turned off. This lever moves, and this so the oil is turned off right now. To show a close-up of this, you see that this has the adapter piece has the cone shape. That's to match with the old style John Deere. And so I just insert that and then turn the lever to turn the oil on. So now this rear remote with the adapter in it is ready to receive a Pioneer style implement. Any of the John Deere tractors, like say the 4440 or maybe the 2955, for example, built in the 70s and 80s, those are going to have that old style connection piece on the rear remotes. You do want to be a little bit careful to double check, because there are conversion kits out there too, where over time some of those tractors have been converted over to permanently have the Pioneer style quick connect. So we're just going to walk around the lot here and take a look at the rear remotes on various John Deere tractors that are a little bit older, from maybe made in the 70s and 80s, and just see once what the styles of the connection kits are. Here we're looking at a 4640, and we're going to see the style of the rear remote connection pieces on this tractor. Okay, you can see that there's that little metal piece in the middle there, and that it slopes in. And so this is the old style John Deere connection piece. And you'll need the adapter to convert that over to accepting a Pioneer implement. This is an older style John Deere. I actually don't see the model number on it, so I'm not 100% sure what it is, what model exactly it is. But we'll take a look at the rear remotes on this one as well. All right, so here on this one too, you can see that it's got that metal piece in the middle there. So this one has the rear remotes with the old style John Deere connections. And so here too, that adapter that we are showing will work if you're wanting to attach an implement with Pioneer style quick connections. Here we've got a 4020 we're going to take a look at. Now this one has a little ball on the inside. Looks to me like this one's been converted over to Pioneer. In this video, we've talked about taking a look at the connections on the rear remotes of John Deere tractors that were made in the 70s and 80s. For example, the 4000 series tractor is what we mainly looked at. And if you've got the old style John Deere connection on your rear remotes, it'll have a little curved piece of metal on the inside. What you can do is add the old style John Deere adapter so that your rear remotes are able to receive implements that use the standard Pioneer connection. And then what we also pointed out in the video is that some tractors
even tractors that have been made like in the 1980s, they would have originally been made with that old style connection on the rear remotes, but some of those have been permanently converted over. And we saw that on one of the tractors that we were looking at in this video as well. So that's something to just double check. And if you see that it's the old style, but you've got an implement that you need to attach that has the Pioneer style, then you'll need the adapter piece.